Good morning, everyone. Today we will look into how to do hybrid programming using MATLAB script. For this, let's go to the LabVIEW program. Right click on the block diagram. Go to the mathematics, script and formula, script nodes, MATLAB script. So we will have this one. Make this MATLAB script over here. We want to do some mathematical operations. Say addition, a equals to x plus y, and then subtraction equals to x minus y, multiplication equals to x multiplied by y, and division equals to x multiplied by x divided by y. Okay, now we have to add the inputs x and y. So right click on the left hand border, add input x, add input y. So we'll create some control, create control for x. Then I will create control for y. Okay, I just uncheck the view as icon from here. Similarly, what I will do, add output a, add output for s, add output for m, then I will add output for d. Okay, and then I will create indicator. So let's name this output also multiply. This one addition, add this one was for subtraction, and the last one is for division, divide. Okay, then I will clean up this code. So here it is okay. Then let's give some number, say 3 and say 2, 5, 6. Now I will run this code. It will take some time because it has to open up the MATLAB command. If you look into my bottom of my this computer, no MATLAB program is open. So what will happen, it will first open up and then access the MATLAB program to run this program in the LabVIEW. Okay, so it will take some time, please bear with me. Okay, see, now it has opened up the MATLAB program, and if you see, it is running the program from here. Now as I change these values, there is a change in this values. So this is how we can implement hybrid programming using MATLAB program over here. Okay, I hope you have understood how to do this. Thank you very much for your kind attention.